Cocksuckers, nice to be here. And it's very evident y'all don't understand a motherfucking thing I'm saying. Basically, for the most goddamn part, I'ma try you out right here. My dick is bigger than all you motherfuckers. Let me hear you. My shit drags the fucking ground. Let me hear you. Just curious. We love you, goddamn it, man. Good to fucking be here. This next song goes out to all the dope smokers, and I know it's like near impossible to get smoke here in fucking goddamn Japan. But fucking, for all of the motherfuckers that enjoy waking up in the goddamn morning, taking that big fucking bomb hit, rolling over and fucking your old lady, getting up and starting a goddamn day off. And remembering my dick is way bigger than yours. This next song goes out to you. This one called Goddamn Electric. Y'all rise to the fucking occasion right there.
I like more money.
I'm a deaf motherfucker, I can't hear jack shit. Y'all better get loud, I can't hear nothing. Come on. Don't get all national on me, y'all can make fucking noise like that. Come on, louder. Louder. That was a short burst. It's like my chick sucking your dick and quitting constantly. Give it to me loud, you motherfuckers, loud! I understand now. I completely understand. You ready? You ready? You ready? Y'all ready? Don't look at me, you asshole. This next song goes out to all you motherfuckers that, what album is this off of, bitch? Great Southern Shrimp Kill, all you motherfuckers out there. Now look here, we ain't played this one in a long time. If we fuck it up, big fucking deal. This is one called fucking War Nerve. You probably know it. That is me. We'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, Eric Pope. Thank you very fucking much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Whew. I'm gonna send this next motherfucking song. Let me see if I get all this right here. Oh, boy, I'm gonna send this one out to fucking Slayer. I'm gonna send it out to Morbid Angel. I'm gonna send it out to Soylent Green. I'm gonna send it out to fucking Biohazard. I'm gonna send it out to fucking Vision of Disorder. I'm gonna send it to fucking... Matter of fact, I'm gonna send it out to all these motherfucking bands that fucking are busting their goddamn ass, played their motherfucking balls off. Slayer included, Sepultura, all these motherfucking bands we have fucking jammed with for fucking years. Because I know we've been around for about 13 motherfucking years now. 13 fucking years since Cowboys from fucking Hell. Which is amazing in itself. God damn, look how quiet that fucking shit is. Listen. This next song is called fucking Mouth for War. You know it, you love it, you know. Thank you very much! Send this one out to all you badass drummers. Because I doubt you can play this shit right here. Any one of you. And if you fucking cocksuckers can understand me out there, look here. I want to see this whole motherfucking place in the goddamn air. All you motherfuckers, quit standing around. I'm tired of it. This next song is called Becoming. Fucking ride to a goddamn Charles Brothers Ransom. We'll be right back. Y'all see Slayer last night? No, you didn't. I don't even know why I'm asking this, because I know you don't fucking understand me. Anybody who understands me, listen up. Hey, is it cool if fucking Kerry King from Slayer plays one song with us? Do you understand me, huh? You really understand that much? I'm in trouble. Big trouble. I'm not even introducing this next song because y'all know this one as good as your fucking old lady's pussy hole. As good as I know your old lady's pussy hole. And that's good. Fucking sing this loud. It's now over.
Thank you.
thank y'all very fucking much, man. Tokyo, we hope you had a fucking killer time at the base face, you motherfuckers rip. Would you say we... Let's get it all one more time! Go fucking ape shit. Evan from Biohaz is gonna sing this motherfucker with us, eh? Start the fucking song.